Be still for the presence of the Lord.
He comes to cleanse the hill, to live.